na ningesema tunafuata footsteps of our party leader. When we were in the elections 2017-2018, he's the first person who went to look for Raila Amolo Odinga, because he told us that this nation is bigger than any one of us. And he was avoiding what we are having now, to see people on the streets and maandamano. So we are following the footsteps of our party leader. Secondly, let Kioni know, Jubilee Party is not his own kiosk. He has never called us for any PG. So when he wakes up from his bed, he cannot expect that we'll follow him. Even when we went to represent us at the retreat, he never invited us for that retreat, never told us about the agenda. And so Kioni is no Jubilee Party.